A very proud Donegal man from Ballybuffet, Mean Carriga, 3 miles outside of Ballybuffet on the Donegal Town Road. But don't have many days like this as a Donegal man. And we took Kerry 3 weeks ago. And I said then, bring on the Rebels, because the Donegal team were not getting a lot of respect this year. A lot of the pundits back in Ireland were saying that Donegal football and Ulster football was on the decline. But I think we've put all that to rest with just a magnificent victory again today. The Kerry game was brilliant. I was in the Cusick stand for that game. I'm here in Washington, D.C. with my uncle Edward, my aunt Bridge, watching the game in Washington today. And it's just such a proud achievement for Donegal. I think Jim McGuinness and the Donegal players have taken it to a new level. And every Donegal man and woman across the world can be proud of the performance of the Donegal team today. It was just magnificent. They dropped the hammer on Cork in the second half and produced just a stunning performance. Really proud to be a Donegal man today.
It's been 20 years since Donegal have been in an All-Ireland final. 2012, we're in the All-Ireland final. What does that mean to you?
These days, as I said, they don't come along too often in our lifetime. We have to cherish these moments and enjoy them, because you know, I was in my early 20s when I was in Croke Park when we beat the Dubs 20 years ago, and I'm in my 40s now, and hopefully I'm not in my 60s as the next time they win. But it's just a magnificent feeling to be at this stage right now, and we're waiting on the Dubs or Mayo for the final. Again, 20 years on, it's a long time. It's a long time to wait to go into a final again, but hopefully we take advantage, and I believe Jim McGuinness will have Donegal well prepared for that.
Come on, Donegal!